New tonight, video of the three men who robbed the Dallas Costco this weekend. They rushed into the store Sunday. They were carrying a gun, pickaxe. They headed straight for the jewelry case. After smashing their way in, they took off in a white Toyota Corolla. So if you know who these men are, please call police.